Welcome to Wendy's Trailer Life. Today, I'm going to take you guys with me just to do a couple of errands that I'm doing this morning. Today is New Year's Eve, and I have a lot to do as far as like getting my bills paid and stuff like that. So I'm going to do that, and then I'm going to see if I can catch some of these sales that they're having today as far as like Home Goods, Bath, Body Works, you know, all that good stuff. So I'll see you guys on the next side of town. Stay tuned. So guys, I'm on my way out the door, and I don't know, it seems like it's so gloomy out today, but I'm just gonna, here's my ride, guys. So I'm out, you guys. Right now I'm just waiting for my mom to come out the store. I didn't have to go in here, so I just decided to sit inside the car. It's a little chilly out, but it's kind of nice. It's 46 degrees. It's going up to 50 something. So it's kind of nice out here today. I see a lot of people out rushing, trying to get things done before the New Year's come. So I don't know why I got this mess on. Anybody in here? So yeah, I'm just waiting for her to get back to the car, and I'll take you guys with me when I go into the store. So stay tuned, guys. I'm on my way inside of Home Goods. Just gonna see what they got, see if they have any sales. So I have, let me see. Oh, there's no line to get in there. Bath and Body Works. You know, I said, look at that long line. Yeah, I might stand in there. Oh, they got TJ Maxx too. How you get there? Enter through TJ Maxx store. Oh, what, they connected?
Oh,
that's weird.
Cold.
It was nice out here. Wasn't that cold? Now it's like it's getting cold. They got nice stuff in here too. TJ Maxx. Let me see. Oh, I thought you got Home Goods in here. Oh, David, you might could find some stuff in here. They got phone cases. Hey, they make. Yeah, that's nice. Oh, this one is
stuff for like decorations. No, she played with the stuff. Even though she old, she still. But since she got cut, she been since I cut her hair all the way down, she been like really extra.
Yeah.
Jumping on the chair. These are nice. These are gates. Dog gates. And I had one of those. That's for like somebody for Cody. A big one, like a tall one like that one. How much is that one?
$29.99.
Yeah, Cody needs something like that.
That's what trying to bend down.
Yeah. You know, for her back.
Oh, yeah.
What is that Christmas cookie? That was $5.99.
$3.
Well, it's $6.
Oh,
it's $3. It's like for the leash.
Oh yeah.
I should get this. Yeah. Oh, it's so cool. This was $6.99
in here.
The one we got was like 12 something. The hammock for the dog, for the car.
What?
You put those in your car seat, like, to protect from pet hair and them scratching. But I do need something for the, because I have one for the cat food, like the buckets, like these right here. I need one for the dog. Stay tuned, guys. What, that one?
That big one, that super big one?
Mm-hmm.
Cost $29.99, though.
That's in your Himalayan song. She ready for us to leave? Yeah, I'm about to leave. Cause she, yeah, I got two candles. Did you find the cologne? Oh, okay. See, they have hand sanitizers too, then. Stay tuned, guys.